Alright. Hello, everyone. And welcome to Game of Thrones Telltale Games. This is NovaVox for Twitch. Alright. Let's begin. Maximize your Game of Thrones experience. No, thank you. So this game is basically a Telltale game, like that other game they made about I forgot the name of it. Oh well, whatever. You know what I'm talking about if you played this game, but. This game basically follows a house that is loyal to the Starks. I don't really know this game that well. That's why I'm playing it. But I didn't really catch up on this game. Someone said I should play it, and here I am. I wonder where this game takes place in. I guess we'll find out. Alright, for thousands of years, House Foster has been loyal to the bannermen of to House Stark. Okay, so this is about House Foster.
Jaime Lannister, Kingslayer, Oathbreaker, brought to his knees by the men of the North.
Oh, this is when women. They captured Jaime.
He tells it. Lord Forrester's sword won't clean itself, you know.
Pick up the sword.
Make sure it's spotless this time. Lord Forrester won't be happy with blood and brains all over it. Go on, it's only blood. Now that is a proper sword.
I'll have one like it myself someday.
You? You'll never have a sword like that. I say that as a friend. And if we're being honest...
Don't be an ass.
Don't be an ass, Bowen.
Apologies, your lordship.
I had a hand in it, you know.
Hand in what?
Capturing him.
He was nowhere near the Kingslayer at the Whispering Wood. He was so drunk, he barely made it out of his tent.
You think he's lying?
No one never lets the truth stand in the way of a good story.
You captured the Kingslayer?
Ah. Well, I had a hand in it.
Aye. And round his ankle as 10 others took him down.
See? What did I tell you?
Brought him to his knees.
Lord Forrester.
I wonder if Rob is in here.
Not before he dragged you halfway across the battlefield on your face.
You're questioning Norrin's honor.
I'm questioning Norrin's story. It grows more far-fetched every time he tells it.
Get your liege lord some wine.
Go on. I don't take orders from you.
No, but you take, don't orders, take orders from him. You idiot, you're his squire. Now fetch him some wine.
Thank you, Garrett. I'll do it. Norrin's family has faithfully served House Forrester for centuries. His honor is beyond reproach, and House Tully is forever in his debt. They've never seen a field plowed so well as the day the Kingslayer dragged poor Norrin.
So I guess this is after when they defeated Robb Stark defeated the first battle. Hey David, what's up, man? Thanks for viewing. Love you, bro.
To Robb Stark, the King in the North!
To the King in the North!
Tomorrow, we march on Casterly Rock, and House Forrester has been given the greatest honor to lead the Young Wolf's army and ride as the vanguard!
The gods have favored us!
Onward to Casterly Rock!
Death to the
from
Lannister!
Iron to ice.
Iron from ice!
Oh man, suspense.
Yes, my lord.
I need you to keep an eye out for Roderick.
As his father, I could not be more proud of the man he's become.
On a night like this, men find false courage at the bottom of their cups. I'd rather he were here.
Yes, my lord.
Is also the question of what's to be done with you.
It's been on my mind for a while now.
With me, my lord.
You've served House Forrester well for
five
several
years
now.
Damn,
I can't
yo.
Expect you to squire forever. How shall I reward your loyalty?
Dino David. That is the greatest name.
Let me fight.
I want
for you,
to fight.
Lord.
You've more than proven your ability on the battlefield. No man would question that. There were those who had their doubts when your uncle put forth your name as my squire. But you've erased those doubts entirely. It would be an honor to see you riding by Roderick's side in the vanguard tomorrow. Not as a squire, but as the equal of any man who serves House Forrester. It's well deserved, Garrett.
I won't
Thank
let you down.
Lord. I promise. I won't let you down.
That I don't doubt. But for now, keep this between us. We're celebrating tonight. I wouldn't want the other squires to feel discouraged.
Yes, my lord.
Now go and find Roderick if you can.
I will, my lord. Thank you.
It's a great name either way, bro.
Quiet. Fetch us more wine.
Can you give me a hand?
Should I give him a hand?
Come on. Make it up to you.
Yeah, I'll be a nice guy.
No problem.
I have been a squire longer than you.
So?
I outrank you. You should help me.
Oh, now he's a douche. I shouldn't have helped him.
More wine, scrub my armor, clean my boots. Just my luck to end up with Norrin while you serve the Lord. Let him fetch his own wine for once.
He's a drunk, shut up.
A liar and an arrogant prick.
Shut up, Bowen.
He looks so sad.
You're lucky. Low expectations. If I'd grown up covered in pig shit, shovel and slop, well, maybe I'd think saddling his horse was the greatest honor in the Seven Kingdoms. I suppose this beats pig farming.
We're no different.
Don't get angry with me. We're no different, you and I.
This game's actually...
I'm not the son of a pig farmer. My father had dignity.
Really good. I like Telltale. The Wolf Among Us, that's the game that I was thinking of.
Which is nothing. The lowest of the low. For all I know, we could be squires for life. All in wine around a fucking
window. Nah, not me.
Not me.
What?
Tomorrow I ride with Roderick and Lord Forrester.
Sir Gerard the fucking Great.
Yes, I told him the truth.
Maybe if my uncle were Castellan, I'd be getting promoted too.
Who my uncle is, has nothing to do with it.
He's got Lord Forrester's ear, doesn't he? I'm sure it didn't hurt.
How much further?
It's right over there.
God, that's gotta be so bad to get wine. Oh, the wine riding. Spoilers ahead for people who haven't watched the show or read the books.
Take your time.
You lot have drunk your share. Good thing Lord Walder's in a generous mood.
Fucking phrase.
Nice night for a wedding.
Oh, he knows what's going to go down. That's why they call it a red wedding.
Don't expect me to carry it for you, Sir Garrett.
What? What's wrong? What's gotten into you? You're acting rather odd.
We have enough wine.
And take the fucking flagon already.
What's wrong with him? Something the matter?
Boy, yeah, something's the matter.
You go if you're in such a rush.
Ah, save Lord Forrester.
Good luck.
Ooh, man. No, David.
Still time. Ugh.